Hey there guys, I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and today we're taking a quick look at the Dunlop Jimi Hendrix Fuzzface Mini. So to give it its full name, this is the Dunlop FMM3 Jimi Hendrix Fuzzface Mini. It basically features exactly the same circuit as the popular JHF1, that's the full-size Hendrix Fuzzface reissue, but it's been condensed down into a smaller, compact, more pedalboard friendly design. Tonally, Dunlop's engineers say that it's based on the 1969-1970 Dallas Arbiter Fuzzface that Hendrix used on classic albums such as Electric Ladyland. At the heart of the pedal is a B108 silicon transistor, delivering that thick, smooth fuzz tone that Jimmy made famous. Like most fuzz faces, there's just the two controls, one for volume and one for fuzz. The fuzz knob does have quite a wide gain range, but you will find that as you back it off, you lose a lot of your top end and the sound can get quite muddy. So it's great for those kind of lo-fi, grungy riffs, but if you're using a Strat and you're looking for those Hendrix sounds, you'll probably find yourself setting it above 2 o'clock most of the time. Other than that, there's a true bypass switch, a bright LED indicator, that tough compact housing, and can be powered by either a 9-volt power supply or a battery. And there's a quick easy access battery compartment on the back of the pedal. So we're going to plug it in and take a listen, but we thought to make things a little bit more interesting, we chuck a couple more of the Fuzzface Minis into the mix for a comparison. This one is the Jimi Hendrix Band of Gypsies Fuzzface, and this is the Fuzzface Mini Germanium. They all sound slightly different, so make sure to let us know in the comments below which one you prefer. This is the Dunlop Jimi Hendrix Fuzzface Mini. So for more information on any of the Dunlop Fuzzfaces, visit pmtonline.co.uk and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And if you want to try one out for yourself, get down to your local professional music technology. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to hit that subscribe button and the little notifications bell so you never miss a video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon.